So we got inspired to wrestle.
First, we were inspired to fight like knights, but we didn't have any
armor. We didn't have any armor, so we just fought each other.
Our best two knights are getting ready to fight. We gotta be quiet while they meditate. All right. Oh, one looks hurt before the match. What is he gonna call it?
Drew, what do you think of it? Before I show.
Oh my God, is Brandon gonna get in it?
Brandon Jones is gonna get in on this.
Let's get Brandon Jones' thoughts on this.
Here, Brandon.
I don't really know yet. I think the black guy's gonna have to make it.
I never thought I'd see this now. I saw that too. That was complete bullshit.
Cool. I mean, it's at a fighter practice, we don't need a much quicker turn. Score, marshal, ensure that everybody is legal.
SCA.org.
I saw that coming.
And you can look for the local group, put in your zip code, and you'll get to us. I'm gonna give this guy a favor.
Okay.
So you get all the fun, but
you don't the bruises.
Yeah.
But it's really fun because the guy that just like broke a rib or your collarbone early in the day, pretty sure if you find him, he'll give you a beer. I mean, the shield's permanently mounted.
There are tournaments everywhere.
Plus, you're going on the horse with a 12-foot lance stuck out in the middle of there.
Archery. It doesn't matter which state you're in. I guarantee you there's one going on that weekend someplace in that state. All kind of different shit.
Well, remember to let that crap air out. It gets ripe.
Leather tends to get quite ripe if you don't.
You know, when you're fighting, you can chew it over.
They got kingdoms on aircraft carriers. Now, I don't do the archery.
Yeah.
I couldn't hit the broadside of a barn if I picked up an arrow and threw it at it.
Actually, every single thing that happened just now was inspired by said Brandon Jones. Because, like, a long time ago, he was like, man, Drew, you cannot beat Josh in a fight. And I was like, man, fuck that. I was like, man.
Technically, he didn't beat me. It was a draw. But I got tired.
See for yourself. Go ahead and watch it now.